Hi, everybody. That was our sound check. How's it feel? Yeah? All right, cool. We're called Curious Quail. We are partially from San José. I live in the middle of the desert. And, we make music with Gameboys and Violins and stuff. So, welcome everybody to MAGWest. This is fucking phenomenal that it finally has come here. And, let's all be friends by the end of the night, please. Cool? All right. I get that most of that is on us, but trust me. Our violinist needs to grab a piece of sheet music real quick. So I want to just give a quick shout out now before I begin. Caleb in the back running sounds, the whole staff, the whole team has done like above and beyond. These people are like not sleeping. It's a real like fucking honor to be here. Yeah. Oh, look at that music stand. Okay, cool. All right, for real though. Let's do this. Thank you. you're a fool. Call me whatever you want. And no care for the tones. You get what you want. You're proving your point. Well, I'm seeing that. Call me your fool. Call me whatever you want. Want. And no care for me zones. You can what you understand. You've proven your point. You'll do anything. You've proven your point. You'll do
thank you.
Thank you.
This is not the end, she says. Stretched in blood. Nothing say good God, are you crazy or even enough?
So fucking amazing. For those of you just joining us, hi, we're called Curious Quail, partially from San Jose, partially from the middle of the desert, and we have another member sometimes who lives in Vancouver, so it's sort of this evolving mess of, you know, gotta catch them all. We love you all very much. Yeah, check, if you're into what we have done tonight, or what any of the other bands, or any of the indie devs next door, or any artists in general, if you care about art, support it financially, sure, but tell your friends. Say, I saw this chiptune artist who was fucking phenomenal, and tell somebody else about that, because that word of mouth is worth so much more than you ever could realize. Like, a retweet, or check out this band that I have no connection to. Like, it just, it's the number one way that you can support people who are thriving and trying to create their art. And it's a hard world out there, man. It's a really hard world. So thank you all very much for being here. Thank you for supporting music. I don't want you to think that was like our last song or anything. That sort of felt like the violin should have swelled or some shit. Anyway, here, let's play a sad song.
With broken teeth, a lingering feeling of hope underneath. But she's faced with these terrible things they've done, and it's chased with a mixture of lies and blood. Pictures of them as one. She's picturing them as one. She's facing these demons he made alone. Placing these memories of their home, a place he will never call, a place they can never hold. Don't stop now, it's easy to fall down. The way you handle what comes next will prove you now. And it's crazy to think they could feel alone. And it takes me to misery on my hill. 'Cause nobody's going home when everyone's lost their home.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Alan Chen on violin. violin, you want to fuck around for a minute? Like Undertale. I don't know if you picked up on that. All right, I'm supposed to ask how much time we have. Two more. All right, fuck it. Let's do it. By the way, have I mentioned we're called Curious Quail? If you search Curious Quail, you no longer get birds. We made it, guys. And because our name is so fucking weird, we got all the social media, so we're Curious Quail and everything. Please, seriously, let's be friends. We have CDs and new amazing shirts for sale and stickers, and we did a zine that includes a bunch of art that bunch of art that Joey, our drummer, drew, and we talk about the video game music that inspired us. And there's you can download all the songs that we covered. And yeah, so come say hi to us afterwards. We love you.
Bones, are we giving up? Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
Thank you very much. This is our last song. Please stick around for Crash Faster coming up right after us. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna kick myself. Sorry, two things. One, it's a long story, but I have 21 cats. I made a promise that I would talk about that on stage every time we played. Also, I want to give a huge fucking shout out to Viz Mancien back in the back doing all of the... Everything you're seeing, they are doing live.
To an overdose of disappointing night smile. Well, you say we're friends, a funny little word you toss around. I guess it depends on what it is from you. Cause if all you are is this burnt-out star, then I'll take my resentment another way. My two is back. I'm down, I'm out, but it won't be long till I be that guy that gets you down. Cause I don't need this. You say we're friends, the coming always calling out too late. I guess it did. Depends. Maybe I'll be changed. It's only what it takes to truly appreciate all the ways this union is killing you. I know it's gonna suffer, cause this mess it's you I have. You leave their scars on each other's eyes. A beautiful life. Your words to the armor that brings us down to our knees. Some of course is everything now that we're beyond sympathies. Cause you want to step out another false statement between enemies. I want to step out another false statement. And he didn't know, no, he didn't know, he just didn't know I could hear. Help me, didn't know, no, he didn't know, he just didn't know I could hear.